Alright, boys and girls, we gotta cut down this big beautiful cedar tree here, unfortunately. And I already got my rope kind of up in the tree, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. I don't know how much battery power I've got on those.